Hey guys, welcome back to Bill's Guns and Outdoor Channel. We're gonna do some shooting today. I brought the Highpoint out because we want to shoot this Highpoint next to a few other handguns in the same caliber. We've got a Ruger Security 9. I've got a LC9S. So let's go ahead and get started. So this Highpoint, we're gonna shoot this Highpoint. I'd like to just real quick mention something. This Highpoint is, you can buy these. I think you can buy them without the hard case and without the extra sights for about $150. This one came with the extra sights, the little rubber cover for the grip. It was $191 out the door. And this Ruger right here, this is the Security 9, this Ruger Security 9. I'm doing this a little bit out of order, but the Highpoint has a lifetime warranty. It's limited lifetime warranty. That's 100% transferable. Okay. This firearm is rated for plus P ammunition. That means plus P is generally higher power, usually used for personal defense. This Ruger Security 9 is not rated for plus P ammunition. This firearm is $359. And the warranty on the back, now I can't say that I know for sure about the warranty because I haven't called them. I plan to, but I haven't. But it says no warranty card has been packed with this Ruger firearm. I read this to you in a video that I recorded earlier. Hopefully, and my understanding is that Ruger stands behind their firearms. We're gonna call and get more clarification on that later. Anyway.
Comes in a pretty box.
It does come in a pretty white box. And I'm sure that Highpoint, the ones that without the hard case, also come in a pretty white box, if that's what you're into.
You do it without the sissy grip to show that you're not that old. I didn't say you weren't old, Bill. It's not that old.
Thanks, man. With friends like Jeff, you don't really need enemies.
So what are we shooting, Bill?
All right, so right now this is the Ruger Security 9, 9mm, 10 round magazine. We're going hot.
You're on. Right.
So, Highpoint C9, 7-round magazine. The trigger's not as clean. I feel like it's pulling a little to the, you can see we're pulling just a little bit to the left. But that's not bad. It's not terrible. $159 firearm. I don't see anything wrong with that at all.
So the grouping's just as good as with the Ruger, just a little to the left because of that pull. But yeah, if you were using this in home defense, I wouldn't feel bad about it.
No, not at all. And if we're being honest, this is about 12 yards. If you're shooting farther than that in a self-defense situation. Most gunfights happen in about 7 feet. So 12 yards, okay, if the other guy's shooting at you, maybe. Maybe farther than that. But, you know, my question is, you know, if it's farther than that, are you really in any danger? I mean, sure, if somebody's shooting at you, I guess, but.
All right, Bill.
All right, so this is the Ruger LC9S. They actually discontinued this firearm last year, I think, so I'm not sure you can actually buy one new. I do believe that they still sell the LCP, which is the same firearm in 380. It might be a little smaller. I'm not sure. Anyway, I just wanted to shoot this in comparison with the Highpoint because this gun is $100 more money. About $259, I think, is what I paid for it. Anyway. Obviously didn't load it because we're running short on ammo because we've been playing a little bit.
And he's trying to make me feel good about my shooting. So he spread them out a little ways.
This trigger's got a lot more creep in it than you'd think. When I first bought it, I thought it was pretty good and have since changed my mind. But then I'm the kind of guy that'll go out by high points, so there you have it.
Okay, so in conclusion, I think that the Ruger Security 9, a $359 handgun, is exactly that, a $359 handgun. There are lots of options in that price range. This is what I bought. The LC9S is kind of in the middle. It's $100 more money than the Highpoint. I'm not sure it's $100 more gun unless you're willing to spend that extra money for the compact size. The Highpoint is a $159 gun, and for the money, I think it does the job it's intended to do. If you were using something, if you were looking for something to use as a home defense weapon until you could afford something nicer, I think that that's what the Highpoint would do, and I think it does it well. Anyway, hit the like and subscribe. Appreciate you.